Are you seeing a blue screen on your computer? Well, then you are at the right place. We have the exact solutions you need to resolve this. This is the Windows Club. Certain driver-related errors often leads to blue screen of death error while starting the computer. So let's get started on how to resolve this driver-related issue. Solution 1. Check what failed in the blue screen. The first thing you need to do is to check what led to this error. Now, you can see that in the what failed section on the blue section. It shows the name of the driver. Now, you need to note it down and then go online and search for the driver and learn what it is about. Once you have understood what the driver is supposed to do, then either you need to update it or roll back any recent update to fix this issue. Solution 2. Use Driver Verifier Manager. Now you can also use the Driver Verifier Manager in your PC to find out the driver causing this problem. Moreover, this tool allows you to verify the four categories of the drivers and you can see the list on your screen. Unsigned drivers, drivers built for older versions of Windows, all drivers, specific drivers. Solution 3. Use File Signature Verification Tool. The Windows File Signature Verification Tool can also help you resolve this issue. It will help you to easily identify the unsigned and digitally signed drivers. Solution 4. Use DirectX Diagnostic Tool. The DirectX Diagnostic Tool is specifically designed to help you troubleshoot DirectX related issues. Now, if you have recently installed any driver to better your gaming experience and receiving the blue screen of death after that, then you can use the DirectX Diagnostic Tool. And if the Diagnostic Tool flags any unsigned driver, updating the driver is likely to solve your problem. Solution 5. Check MINIDUMP file. When your computer faces this blue screen error, a MINIDUMP file gets saved in your computer. It stores all the details of this error. Now, the more your computer faces similar errors and stops unexpectedly, the more number of files will be saved in your computer. Now, you can easily follow the path C:\Windows/MINIDUMP to access this trail and figure what is the reason behind this issue. Solution 6. Use BlueScreenView to see BSOD logs. Now, in case you do not understand what the MINIDUMP files mean, then you can use free crash dump analyzer software like BlueScreenView for this purpose. This free utility helps you give all the information regarding the BSOD, including the driver's name responsible for the error. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.